The New South Wales Labor opposition is calling on the O'Farrell government to release a Deloitte report.